I'm not a witch. I'm not a witch. I'm not a witch. I'm not a witch.
Don't ever underestimate the power of we the people.
Less than a week after Christine O'Donnell defeated incumbent Mike Castle in Delaware's Republican Senate primary, she's answering questions about her claims that she once dabbled in witchcraft.
Because I dabbled into witchcraft, I hung around people who were doing these things.
Having fun?
I'm not making this stuff up.
Comedian Bill Maher played the video on his HBO show Friday night. Maher says O'Donnell appeared on his previous show, Politically Incorrect, 22 times.
Christine, if you're watching, I created you. You need to come on this show. If you don't come on this show, I'm going to show a clip every week. I'm the only one who has them. I hoarded them.
Maher replayed this 1999 clip.
One of my first dates with the witch was on a satanic altar, and I didn't know it. And, I mean, there's little blood and stuff like that.
That was a date? Your first date was a satanic altar?
Yeah, we went to a movie and then, like, had a little midnight picnic.
Let's have a movie and a sacrifice?
O'Donnell tried to laugh off the comment in front of supporters Sunday. She said she was in high school at the time and added that there's been no witchcraft since. O'Donnell may be facing a more serious problem. A government watchdog group filed a complaint saying O'Donnell used campaign funds to pay her rent and other personal expenses. Matt Friedman, The Associated Press.